Hello YouTube. As you all may know, I have over 100 subscribers right now. And I really wanted to thank you guys by putting some clips of elevators together. Okay, so enjoy.
This is the elevator at the Hotel Elysee. What is it called?
Elysee
in New York City. Let's get you a cab view. It's a beautiful elevator. This hotel was built in 1926, right?
Yeah.
Very, very nice elevator. Here's what your hallways look like. 2,500 pound capacity. Thank you.
Of course.
This is the elevator at the Duane Street Hotel in New York City. Very nice elevator. Hallways at the Duane Street Hotel. Let's go to the lobby. £2,100 capacity. Aurora hydraulic elevator. That's... Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Going down?
Yeah, we're going down.
These are the elevators at the Soho Grand Hotel in New York City. These are beautiful elevators. Very nice elevators.
Sorry.
I'm gonna go down. Matt, this is especially for you. Your elevator lobby. The monitoring in Soho. I do not own this music. Just to let you know, so hopefully it will not get copyrighted. Beautiful elevators. Very, very, very nice. I love the light on top. It is beautiful. This is a beautiful elevator. This doesn't run that smooth for a Fuji Tech, or at least it doesn't sound like that. Who's calling now? Mom, I'm gonna ignore that. Oh great, we're stopping.
Off.
Going down?
Yes.
What floor?
The lobby.
Lobby?
Yes. How you doing, all right?
Mm-hmm. I'm doing good. Have a nice day.
You too, buddy.
That's it. Wow. This is a nice elevator. Look at this elevator. Do you know what year this building is built?
1924.
Wow. Completely original.
Okay, this is the top floor. You can't go farther than here. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now we're gonna go back down to the lobby, which okay. Is the fourth floor.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
This elevator is amazing. Thank you. Let me. I just want to get a view of that gurney elevator clank.
My son was learning how to fix them.
Wow, look at this thing.
Yeah, it's 100 years old. Go ahead. And then it goes up to the fourth floor.
How many rides can I take on it?
Just one.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you, honey.
Look at this thing. This is a beauty. Yep. Get a view of this cab. This is a nice elevator. Could I ask her if I could do one more ride?
No, she said no.
Do you still do see you will love this? Liz, can we go to C?
I don't know. I think she said just down to one.
Okay. Look at these fixtures. Otis Prelexin. That's it.
How was it?
It was good. Excuse me, can I have one more question? Would it be possible if I could take one more ride? I'm sorry. I got on three manually operated vintage elevators this week, huh? Wow. 1. Let's take the time to appreciate this cab. Otis Prelexin fixtures. Very, very nice elevator. Capacity is 1,000 pounds. This is a beauty. Okay, that's it. Let's open the door. Okay, and that is it. Let's watch it close. That's it. Have a nice day. These are the elevators at the Trunk Soho in New York City. These are beautiful elevators. Very, very, very nice elevators. That's cool. Just get one more quick view. Sorry, I just want to get one more quick view. Once again, I really want to thank you guys for having over 100 subscribers. If it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be here today, so I hope you enjoyed the video. That's it.